Coach Fred Williams.
Wings had a season-high 12 three-pointers made in their last contest. Inside position, Kareema getting about 11 points a game for Dallas over the last three contests.
Due to injury, we're seeing some players really fit into that starting role. Guard her out there.
Foul was on Strickland. And here is one double-figure game out of the last five. Christmas on the left. Waits for the rest of the troops to come down. Kayla Davis, Kayla Thornton getting ready to check in for Dallas. Christmas is going to be fouled by Strickland. That'll be her second personal foul.
Inside for Jonquel Jones is something that I would expect to see. This really small, but I think athletic and adore really well. Really well. And you have to account for all the players. You and I talked about yesterday that there's five players right now that are healthy for Connecticut that are averaging double figures.
That'll be your third block of the afternoon. Kelly, nice pass. Davis short-armed it. Still 14 on the shot clock. Glory gets a good look at the three. Makes him pay.
You know, the score right now is not necessarily reflective of what we anticipated.
No.
Being a high-scoring game. Amazing playoff runs. And I went and watched a lot of their practices. And, you know, they talked a lot about turnovers. And what I learned about them was that there's good turnovers. And there's bad turnovers.
There's bad turnovers.
As to good turnovers, here's what a good turnover is. First of all, it forces the defense to recognize great performance against San Antonio.
Well, she had her career-high 22-point effort.
Basket gets set up by the offense getting behind the defense and really forcing that defender to make a decision on what you're going to do.
Kareema Christmas-Kelly, the line drive, buries the three-point.
She's had to play through mistakes, which has allowed her to build her confidence.
Now right into the hands of Kareema. It has five players averaging double figures coming into this game. Right into the hands of Kareema Christmas-Kelly.
Built this program and this organization that they valued players that can play the point and play the two guard just as well as they can play the point guard spot. So in moment point shooter, when she is at her best, she can hit that shot.
Oh, yeah.
But also, when she's at her best, she's going to be able to play extended minutes. And I think that's something that Kurt Miller wants to see Danielle Adams get herself to.
Good offensive rebound by Kareema Christmas-Kelly. And they'll set it up again. Takes it hard to the hole, and she is going to be fouled.
A condition that allowed her to be able to sustain close to being done.
No.
She's so talented.
Wings have got to close it out like they've done their last two victories. Plays on Adams, and she loses the handle. Up ahead, Kareema, great save, gets it to Johnson. Plays on, misses the layup. 11 on the shot clock.
What a credit to the Dallas Wings conditioning. I think it's really shown in a game like this.
Lisa Gray, no offensive rebound, and put back by Kareema Christmas-Kelly.